guest is a comedian with a public service announcement for all the hetero couples out there.
In my mind, partner always belonged to the queers, yeah? So if I've just met you and you tell me you've got a partner, I straight away think you're gay. Yeah? Like, you could be the blokiest bloke. Be like, yeah, g'day, Geraldine, nice to meet you. Yeah, actually, I play in the AFL and my partner, oh my God, gay.
Geraldine Hickey! Welcome back. Welcome back on the show. And always good to talk about your show titles.
Yes. Mm.
This year, don't tease me about my gloves.
You have to say it like this. Don't tease me about my gloves.
Okay. Don't tease me about my gloves.
Yeah, perfect. Perfect. It's like that.
Why are people teasing you?
Well, because I have to wear gloves now sometimes when it's not cold enough to warrant wearing gloves because I've got Raynaud's or Raynaud's. Text in. Oh. But one of those. I don't know the correct... I say Raynaud's. But it's this... Have you ever heard...
I've never heard of it, no.
I'd never heard of it either until I got it. But it's a condition where your blood vessels in your extremities constrict and it causes discoloration, pain, numbness and tingling.
Oh.
And so, like, you might get white or purple fingertips. Ooh. And quite often, like, when it comes up in conversation, I'll bring it up.
Okay.
People will go, oh, yeah, like, my mum's got that. And I'm like, what do you mean, oh, yeah? Like, the first time I got it, like, I thought, like I looked at my hands and was just like, oh, my God, I'm a ghost wearing red fingerless gloves. Like, what is this? I freaked out. I was like, oh, my God! And then, but, went really quickly too excited because I remembered I already had a doctor's appointment booked in.
Oh, you're doing the double. Perfect.
How often is it that you get to go to the doctor and present them with physical evidence that there's something not right?
Serendipitous.
Mm. Yeah, I was so excited. But they were like, oh, yeah, that's Raynaud's. Just get some good gloves and some hand warmers.
Oh.
And that's all you can do for it.
That's a disappointing prescription, isn't
it?
Yeah. I know, but I'm just like, what are you... That's all you've got? They go, yeah, just good gloves and hand warmers. I'm like, sorry, but if it's cold enough, which is not that cold, my fingertips, they go white and then numb and then I can't feel my fingers. I need my fingers, yeah?
Yeah, they're one of the most important things.
I know, and I'm a lesbian. If I can't text my wife when I'm at Bunnings to go or caress her face, what size bolts do we need to
get? I like these two, the constant hands. It's like, oh, no, it's turned her Italian. Cartoonishly Italian.
Yeah.
Mamma mia, my fingertips. Oh, sorry.
You go.
No. I noticed one of my favourite things of yours to see on Instagram is the other extremities working great. You've started a running club.
Yeah, run
What's
club.
What's it all about?
No, well, funny runners, we call it. So, because it's just because I've got to... I need other people to help me keep motivated to run. But we're doing a fun run. Oh, there's all my mates.
Hey.
We're doing a fun run on the 5th of May to raise money for Dementia Australia. And I've been doing that for the last few years. So,
great.
And I've got my mates involved, so...
Not all your mates.
I've asked.
Oh, really?
Really?
No, I haven't.
No. It's like, got to check my DMs.
Do you run in gloves ever?
Yeah, I have run... Yeah, sometimes. Wow. But, I'll whip them off. It's fine. I've got multiple gloves. Like, I've got...
Fingerless gloves?
No, because it's the... I want the opposite of that.
You need thimbles.
Yeah.
Just thimbles.
Yeah. Or just, But anyway.
So you're going to become a running influencer now. Is that the plan?
Mate, I think I'm already there. Have you seen my ribs? It was just all about having accountability because I did the fun run and I was sick on the day, so I collected money and I just made like a video to say, hey, I'm still going to do the run even not on the right day. So it was just because I felt bad because I took money off people.
Yeah, that's
right. I mean, I didn't take it.
Yeah.
It went to...
Yeah, okay. I'm glad you clarified that. Yeah, I was like, I've got to get in on this. So just give me money to run. That sounds great.
And then it just... People liked it, so I kept it going.
Well,
so,
if you would like Geraldine to take money off you, you can see a show all over the country over the coming months. A link to tickets and information is on our website. In the meantime, would you please thank Geraldine Hickey! Yeah.